Union Hospital Clinton is one of seven Indiana hospitals to newly receive designation as a stroke-ready center. The CDC reports that stroke is the second highest cause of death for Vermilion County, and it's the fifth leading cause of death across the state. The hospital has a designated stroke team. Staff are trained in all phases of care from the time the patient enters the hospital to the time the patient leaves. The accreditation comes from the Healthcare Facilities Accreditation Program.